The secret is that as you're dealing face up on the table, you remember the fourth card, but keep dealing on top of that. That's going to be the card they get. If they say three piles, you make three piles, deal one on top, and the fourth card is theirs. If they had said four piles, you make four piles, but then you give them the fourth pile as theirs, and you say, okay, look at the top card of your pile. Either way, it's going to be the 10 of hearts.